You should not actually judge or interpret an artist's work according to his life. And yet when we look at Eliot's work, we'll see that actually it's almost impossible to understand his work without understanding his life, because his work is, like every artist, his work is deeply influenced by his personal experience. And Eliot's personal experience is profound, it's dramatic, and it directly influences his art and his poetry.